The outdoor stuff, anybody can see. You can't keep anybody from seeing it. And I think that's the best thing, because I mean, I paint all the time. There's nothing I can complain about. So if it gets painted over or, you know, damaged or whatever, oh well. There's plenty of walls and plenty of paint, plenty of ideas. The purpose of it is to inspire people. As soon as you paint it, I don't think it belongs to you anymore. I don't like to say I'm an artist. That's like a little bit pretentious and self-absorbed to say that, you know, I'm an artist and you're not because of this or that. Maybe somebody just hasn't tried or they never thought they could. Do what you love every day, no matter what. Nothing is ever done. Even when you're finished with the project, it's still not done because you're not done. Because once you start doing that or taking yourself too seriously, you're just waiting for